My name is Bob, and I work for Goodwill Great Plains in the e-commerce department. And our items can be found on shopgoodwill.com under Sioux City. And since I'm a guitar player, I like to grab the guitars or they dump them on my desk and they're here in the morning. And I'd like to show you one great guitar that we got in and is now currently listed. Has a lot of activity. It's a Guild guitar. Beautiful model. It's a GAD 30R with a natural finish. The back is solid Indian rosewood. The sides are Indian rosewood. The top is solid Sitka spruce. And the neck is one piece mahogany. Fretboard is ebony. Usually is ebony or rosewood. It's a guitar with no damage at all. Looks like it probably just came off the showroom floor. It's got one little ding right here. It's barely noticeable. Tunes up real nice. The action's good. The harmonics are good. Easy tuner. There's a lot of activity right now on Shop Goodwill, and I believe this would be a good find for anybody that's been wanting to get a Guild. It's a mid-level model, but it's all in all, it's still a Guild, and it's a good sound. Another one I just got today, it's an old Bruno, Ventura Bruno, made in Japan. I have a friend of mine that also has one of these, and it's one of his favorite guitars. It's got a little warp in the neck, but if you're good at restoring old guitars or you're familiar with the humidities and stuff like that, it'd be a good guitar to project guitar. And it's a beautiful classical, even in its condition. Still sounds great. And it's a parlor size guitar, so it's for a little bit smaller hands and smaller bodies. Be a great find on Shop Goodwill at the Sioux City store. And we'd sure like to have you come shop.